What is good, YouTube? We're back with another indie game showcase, and today's game we'll be showcasing is called FPV Kamikaze Drone. Yeah, in the description it says FPV Drone Kamikaze is a fast-paced action game where players control a combat drone from a first-person perspective. The objective is to destroy enemy equipment in war using maneuvers and explosive devices. Speed and strategy will be the keys to victory. Developer and publisher is HFM Games. Release date was December 15th of this year, so without further ado, let's get this game started, man. Yeah! Okay, so I just did an update like 10 minutes ago, so the developer was working on making it basically controller-friendly for, you know, able to use the Xbox and the PS controllers, you know, for the PC. So let's check it out. This game will use the recommended template layout. Okay. Well, I had before the update, I had already switched on the Steam control layout. But I might turn it off, I'm not too sure, and check out the controls. I do that offline. Alright, let's check it out. Alright, this is an early access game. Alright, right now we're about to just do the training. No, actually, let's just get into the missions. Alright, so locate the enemy APC and destroy it. We'll do that one. How about that? So we got a nice set of missions already. And this is the East Ridge. Alright, let's go. So I am using a drone. Undyed. I gotta get used to the controls. You know what? You know what I gotta turn off? So let me find out where the enemy is, actually. Who am I looking for? It looks so lifelike. Oh, there it is. Is that him right there? Is that what I'm looking for? No? What am I looking for? Oh, the infantry? Oh, and the APC. Is that it? Oh, that's it right there, I guess. I gotta turn off the inverted, because when I press up for it to look up, it looks down. I wasn't prepared for that. Try to make it over there. Trying to move forward. There we go. So, hang on 1 second. I'm gonna, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to turn off the Steam controls now that now that they implemented the PlayStation and Xbox controls. Let me try to do that. Head to controls. Official layout, or is that the okay? Okay, I guess we'll try to do, apply this layout. Alright, we'll resume where we left off. Head to missions. Alright. Let me see. Let me just mess with the control. Here it is. Zero throttle at stick center. Advanced input. Alright, here's the... Okay, throttle is the thumbstick. Okay, that's what I was wondering. Increase zoom. Face up, roll. Right thumbstick, pitch. But what I want to change is... Because when I'm looking up, when I press up, it looks down. I never like that. I want to be able to at least change that. I guess I can't right now. Okay, I think I found it. I think I'm gonna try this. Hopefully I don't mess it up. If I do, oh well. You know what? I'll just figure it out later. Let's just get to the game. Target. That's who I'm supposed to be aiming, right? That's supposed to be my target. Where's my target? So, like, right here, I kind of wish it was, like, a highlight red or something. If I'm, you know, so it lets me know where my target is. So, is that my target? And not this one? How do you zoom in? Alright, that's how you zoom in. So, it's supposed to be three of them, I believe. One. Yeah, I really thought I got this one, though. I didn't get this one. So, yeah, it'll be three. And then the infantry, which is 10. So, let's try to get the infantry. Some. It says 8. Yeah, there they go. They look hurt by my drone. Yeah. And they're just standing there. What do we do, guys? Let's get out of here. Let me go ahead and do this. Let's go to advance. Maybe it's this. Invert. Let's try that. See if that'll work. No, that wasn't it, I don't think. I'm gonna go to settings. Cause I don't know what none of this is, but let me see. Okay. Yeah, I just screwed up something. Let me see. Let me definitely take this one off and this one. Let's try this one. Okay, continue, man. Trying to change. Okay, I'm gonna leave that one there. I actually like that. And let's see if this is it. Hopefully it is. Oops. That's not it. I want to change. You know what? Maybe I can seem change it in the big picture mode. Try to change it in big picture mode. Because there, is that it? Invert right joystick. Let's see if that's it. Let's go to resume. Go back to missions. Let's try this one. Hey, you only see the top of my head. Let me try to fix that. Camera's falling. Alright. Oh, yep, that fixed it. That definitely fixed it. See where the I hear them, but I don't see them. Okay, I think I see. See, so there's no indicator of where the enemy is. I kind of wish there was. I'm out of battery. I'm just gonna fall. look and see where the enemy is. Because again, I wish it was highlighted. Like the crosshairs were highlighted. How do you, okay, it's not zooming in anymore. Okay. All right, let's do a different one. Let me change this back right quick. All right. Let's go to a different area. Locate the enemy in the trenches. Okay, I guess these are it. Zooming in is working on this level. So I'm looking for the enemies though. Where are they at? I don't see any. Is that them over there? I don't know. Am I in the right area? Yeah, it's the only area that has trenches. So I guess we'll just be dropping bombs over and over till we get those five. So I guess I just want to aim maybe like I've never flew a drone before. I hit something and I broke my propeller. Can I still explode? 6-8 for you. I probably ain't getting nobody though. I don't see anybody. Like, I don't see any people. I should be able to zoom in a little bit further. That way I can know where the enemies are. It's only 5. But where are they at though? Am I looking in the right spot? I have to be. I don't see them. I don't see that one person. Alright, let's just go to a different level. Go to missions. What is that? Headquarters in the building. Enter the building and eliminate all soldiers. Really? Okay, let's check that out. Let's check that out, shall we? Okay, so we're gonna actually have to go in the building. It's gonna be kind of hard to do with my drone flying skills. Back door. I broke my propeller. The one on the left. Yeah, so basically, once you get used to the controls, or if you've ever flown a drone before or something, I mean, you may be used to hit that tower. Alright, let's try it to an easier. Let's go back to the first one. It says infantry 5, but where is the other 5? I don't know where the other 5 are. Alright, we're gonna go after this one next. This one's over there shooting. Hey, how you doing? I'll be right there in a second. Try to get this one. I thought for sure that would have been it. This one's gonna be hard. Cause it's moving. Coach, like a roach, he's on his back. All right, now we gotta look for the other five. The infantry, I don't see them though. Like, is it they're in there? We're just gonna aim for the truck. I don't know where they're at. Where are the other five at? Again, like they, I kind of wish they were, the enemies were a little bit highlighted. Even if I, or maybe like if I put the crosshairs on them, it'll highlight where the enemy is. Or infrared mode, or whatever you call it, the heat mode, that'd be dope. Might be over here. Yep, they are. I see them. Trying to get the hang of it. That one. Oh, my propeller. Did they find me? So just two more, but let me see where the other two are. See, are they over here? I think I see one. You right there? This is as far as I can zoom in. Can't zoom in any further. Yeah, I can't zoom in any further. I'm guessing it's another one. I thought I seen it. I didn't see that last one. I don't know where he could be. See any of them in there. I think I saw. that's anybody right there. I don't know where this last person is. Let's see. I don't know where they could be. And this can only go so far. I think I see somebody right there. It's weird because when I go into this mode, the controls are like inverted. Mission completed. That one landed right on him. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. It's gameplay one. This game is actually pretty dope. It's a lot of fun. Let's see what happens. Alright, see if it goes to a different area. No, that's it. Looks like it's leaving the area. I guess. Mission completed, anyway. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and conclude this. The game is called... Let me see. Oh, I guess this is the one. Alright, we're gonna quit. The game is called FPV Kamikaze Drone. It is on Steam right now. They just sent out an update for Xbox and PlayStation controllers. And let's see what else. Let's head to the store page. Well, anyways, y'all just go to Steam. Check the game out. It's a lot of... I think it's pretty dope. Learning how to fly a drone and... You know, well... The controls take a little bit to get used to, but... I don't know, I just like it. I like the way it looks, too. It looks pretty dope. Anyways, make sure y'all check it out. It's on Steam. Go ahead and wrap this one up. Thanks for watching. Laters, man. Brother.